2:10-11. And the angel said to them, "Don't be afraid, for look, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today, a Savior who is Messiah the Lord has been born for you in the city of David." Luke 2:10-11.